Can you believe it? Nick DiGiovanni finally made a bad video that I disliked. And this is the first time for a longer video. It has happened before on shorter videos where I disliked some of his videos, but this is the very first time, besides older videos, that it's finally happened. Nick DiGiovanni, please add subtitles to the video or else I'll keep it on dislike.